Hey guys, Jim here with another video for you. It's just a quick pickup video for my Blu-rays, and in this case, a couple of DVDs. But before we begin, at the end of this video, if you like what you see, please give me a thumbs up, a possible subscribe, and most importantly, please leave me a comment. Let me know how you feel about these films in general. Let me know what you picked up this week, okay? So anyways, most of these particular movies that I got today came from eBay. In the last couple of, about a week or so. So we're gonna start off with a couple. The first two I was hoping to get originally before my installment of 2001 in film, but it didn't show up in time. So I got two titles from there. The first one on Blu-ray is The Score with Robert De Niro, Edward Norton, and Marlon Brando. And it's directed by Frank Oz. Really good movie. It's a heist movie, of course. And on DVD, because it's not available on Blu-ray in the States, or if it is, it's way out of print, Sexy Beast with Ray Winston, Ian McShane, and Ben Kingsley. Oh my God, Ben Kingsley is so great in this movie. I actually kind of forgot about this movie. I kind of forgot it existed, even though I did love it at the time. And way back when, on one of my comments, one of my subscribers mentioned this movie and it just jogged a memory. And yeah, I just picked this up and I'm real happy to have it in my collection. I really enjoy this movie. Okay, and then we have a couple of multi-packs. The first is a double feature with Spy Game and State of Play. I got this mainly for Spy Game. That was also in that 2001 video, directed by the great Tony Scott. State of Play's a pretty solid movie. It's got a really good cast. I forgot who directed that. Kevin McDonald. But, yeah, both solid movies, but especially Spy Game. And this multi-pack, I guess you would call this an action pack, but I didn't have any of these movies on Blu. Ninja Assassin, Blood Diamond, Executive Decision, and Domino. So when I said that Under Siege was the only Steven Seagal movie that I would ever own, I guess I kind of lied because he is an Executive Decision. However, I love him in that movie because he gets sucked out of an airplane. But I more or less got this movie for, or this particular collection for these two films. And then I just got this one today. Mandy. With batshit crazy Nicolas Cage. And when my wife and mother both asked me what this was, I told them it was something that they would not like, period. Because I know neither one of them will like this movie. This movie is so bizarre. We'll cover this when we get to it later, but yeah. But I got this really, really super cheap. So that's the main reason why I bought it. Then these next two I got from Walmart. Indiana Jones and the Dial of Destiny. I told you guys before that eventually I would buy this. I have not watched it yet. My mom watched it last night because I picked this up yesterday. And she actually quite enjoyed it. She did, like me, she loves the first three and did not like the fourth one. But she said that she actually enjoyed this one. So I was going to watch this one anyways, but now I'm a little more enthusiastic about it. So we'll see. This one, I'm real happy. I got this today at Walmart. For under 20 bucks, Prey. I saw this on Hulu on my phone and really enjoyed it. And I know this has been out for a while, but it's been, you know, kind of expensive. It's been like 25, 30 bucks for this. And real happy today to find this for under 20 and grabbed it immediately. Yeah, I really like this movie. And the last couple of these are from the Goodwill store. First, we have Public Enemies, directed by Michael Mann, starring Johnny Depp and Christian Bale, among others. This isn't one of Michael Mann's best movies, but it's solid. And again, $1.50 when for this for a Blu-ray, $1.50. So yeah, absolutely. And same thing with this, The Other Guys, with Will Ferrell, Mark Wahlberg. And one of the funniest cameos ever of The Rock and Samuel Jackson. Again, usually their Blu-rays are $3. For some reason, those two were $1.50 each. I grabbed them. And then this is on DVD, but again, it's not available on Blu-ray as far as I know. And I love this movie. This is from 1999, Arlington Road, with Jeff Bridges and Tim Robbins. I'm gonna definitely cover this on a underrated, forgotten film series to watch, because this movie's awesome. It is one of them. Yeah, I don't want to get too far into it now. But for this little video, if you've never seen this, check it out. It's a great movie. I also got a couple more, but they're out on loan, so I'm going to save that until the next installment of this, because I've got a boatload of stuff coming in the next couple of days. So I will be posting another pickup video probably within the next week or so. And the next installment of Years on Film will probably be dropped in the next day or so. So until then, guys, I hope everybody's having a good night or day, whatever time it is. We'll see you on the next one.